Before the independence, Mahakavi Bharati sang, Aaduvome pallu paaduvome ananda sudandaram madaindu vittom endru. Before independence, our great poet Bharatiyar sang, we got the freedom, we got the freedom. Like that, our Prime Minister Modi imagining India's future like somewhere else. We have to take India, when compared to other countries, it should stand forever in a place it must have. Like that he is imagining. Before reaching that, we have to sing a symphony that we have reached that. Just like Bharatiyar said, Aaduvome pallu paaduvome ananda sudandaram adaindu vittom endru Bharatiyar paadiyadhai pola, we have to sing. For that I need an orchestra. In the film, in beginning days, in India there was 4 symphony orchestras were there in Delhi, in Bengal, in Calcutta 2 symphony orchestras were there, and Bombay was having 1 symphony orchestra. Slowly, when the film music introduced to the people, when it is reached public, when it get popularized from the film, people even didn't remember the film name. They remember the song because of the, they remember the, through the song they remember the film. The days are like that. For that they were used film music orchestra. Slowly, when the symphony orchestra was there, the music director Naushat and other people, very great music directors, they saw the music, the purity of the Western classical music, the great composers' compositions. They attended so many programs and picked the musicians from there to the, they added in the film music. So slowly the income for the musicians, when they earned more, no, the orchestra was dissolved and become a film music orchestra. Later on, what is happening now, because of the electronics, there is no musicians. You can program, you can take a chip, you can cut and paste, you can make a music and you can release it. There is no musician. Any art, if there is no performance, that is it is not an art. If it is an art, there should be performance. You see, yeah, performance, without performance, what is art? CG, you are using CG. That is, I hate to see those shots on the film. Music is very important. Without music, people forget so many hit films, just like that. But even if you sang one line from the popular film, they remember the film because of the songs. So that kind of songs we composed. Our master, very great music director, composed so many songs. Nowadays, all younger generations keeping the keyboards, keeping the modern equipments and other things, they are making, cutting, pasting, making the music. There is no performance in that. There is no performance. Then how can we call it as it's an art? We need an orchestra. For that, if we make music compulsory in the college and schools, then the musicians will come, more musicians will come. There is no Bombay. In Bombay, there is no orchestra, and Madras also, all musicians are going, and their standard of playing is going down. Nothing we can appreciate Nothing we can appreciate when they play the music, real music. So, it's a must. Film industry have a real orchestra, real musicians playing on the spot. They have to perform. For this, government should make music is compulsory in the schools and the college. That doesn't matter. If the music comes compulsory in the schools and colleges, then the violence rate of the country will go down. There won't be any violence. I don't say any violence. Rate of violence will go down. So this is the appeal to the government through, because you gave me the stage to say something. More than this, I don't need anything. More than this, what I need, I have achieved. I have achieved not by thinking, not by thinking. I'm not thinking that. I never think that I have achieved. So this is the one thing I request the government to do the music compulsory in the schools and college and bring more music. When you achieve the our Prime Minister, when he achieve our nation, India becomes one of first best country, at that time we have to make the orchestra playing those music. Our glory of our Indian glory, Indian pride, everything will be played by the orchestra to great manner. Thank you very much.